This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 diets. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to...
Good afternoon.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Please, we're looking for the...
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range. I pay $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
At night, it switches.
An excellent choice.
If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
Slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
There it is.
It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Coming?
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Hi.
Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. Anywhere. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
And now to sport.
Another 225.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.